regardless of the match and who we have playing, we want to make sure that there are no screen share difficulties and that everyone is